Well, I think marriage itself is a beautiful celebration. So while the, you know, I think the literal celebrations are done at least from our end, but December anyway, I think is a very, very festive time. I mean, of course, as a newlywed, you know, the celebration continues for a while.
Deepika, pleasure to hear about this. Yes.
How are you planning to celebrate?
I don't know. I don't think we've planned anything as of now. I think, of course, right now we're looking forward to his film release.
How did you feel this look once you gave us, like, you felt like it was very important?
Yes, I did. When I saw the trailer, I mean, of course, I loved the trailer and its signature, Rohit Shetty. And I've had the pleasure of working with Rohit Shetty and, you know, creating one of my most memorable characters with him. But having said that, I think it's on its way to becoming a blockbuster. I think it has, you know, success written all over it. So I think right now, I think we're just focused on his film releasing, and then we'll figure out honeymoon and birthday and all after that.